met the bogeyman before. No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile.
I have dreams while I'm still awake.
I'm afraid you've forgotten to put that book back. It is against policy. A pound of flesh, please. If you do not give me a pound of your flesh, I will take one.
Must it be so?
Thank you.